Having a lovely day. It is so good to see you again. But if you are someone new, then hi, I'm Sagrika Yadav and I make videos on beauty, lifestyle and vlogs. And welcome back to my 30-day video series which is going on my channel. और इस सीरीज का अगर आप कोई भी वीडियो मिस नहीं करना चाहते हो देन मेक श्योर यू क्लिक ऑन द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट व्हेनेवर आई अपलोड अ न्यू वीडियो यू गेट नोटिफिकेशन फर्स्ट. Because rumors have it that this series is going really well and you guys are liking it too. And I'm also enjoying creating new videos, picking up new topics for you every single day. So for all my lovely corporate girlies, this video is for you because in this video, I'm teaching you this easy 10-minute everyday office makeup look using this amazing makeup kit. This makeup is easy to follow, it looks natural and makes your entire face looks put together. मतलब सुबह जब आप ऑफिस के लिए रेडी हो रहे हो बस ये वीडियो साइड में प्ले कर लो और जो भी मैं स्टेप्स बता रही हूँ वो आप फॉलो करो. एवरी डे मेकअप लुक प्रैक्टिस करने से यू विल डू दिस एंटायर मेकअप लुक अंडर 10 minutes एंड यू विल थैंक मी लेटर. सो विद द इजी स्टेप्स अफोर्डेबल प्रोडक्ट्स व्हाट आर यू वेटिंग फॉर लेट्स बिगिन विद द ट्यूटोरियल.
प्रेपिंग माय स्किन यूजिंग द डॉक्टर शेड सेरामाइड एंड विटामिन सी सनस्क्रीन टू ऐड दैट मॉइस्चराइज्ड एंड हेल्दी ग्लो टू योर स्किन. Going in with the Inside Cosmetics 3-in-1 long-lasting oil-free, a primer helps to make a makeup long-lasting, especially for that long, hectic day of work. Also helps to blur out the imperfections, especially active acne, giving a smooth base before foundation. Instead of foundation, I'm going in with the Maybelline Fit Me Skin Tint in the shade 05, taking a very tiny amount of this product. You can use any foundation that suits, building a very light coverage which gives a very skin-like finish. So the foundation is done, I'm going in with my favorite Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 20. If you feel that foundation is too much for an everyday look, you can skip the foundation and directly go in with the concealer and apply wherever you need to conceal the pigmentation and the dark spots. Blend everything really well because blending is key when it comes to a no makeup makeup look. To set the entire base makeup, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade 20 Light Medium. Picking up the product using the powder puff, tapping the excess product on the back of my hand because we don't want to apply too much powder, resulting in a very cakey makeup look. Set the concealer under the eyes to avoid creases. You can clearly see the difference. To avoid such smile lines and any cracks in your foundation, set the entire base makeup using a very tiny amount of the product.
After the base makeup is done, I'm going in with the Miss Clair Waterproof Eyebrow Pencil, only filling in all the gaps in my eyebrows, following the natural shape of my eyebrow. Go back to the spoolie and brush your eyebrows in the desired shape to distribute the product evenly. Neutral eyeshadow palettes are perfect for an everyday look. I'm using the Swiss Beauty Cosmetics 24/7 Passport Eyeshadow Palette. Using the eyeshadow brush, picking up this light peach color and applying it across my eyelid. If you are a beginner, then working with lighter shades become much easier. Next, picking this light brown color and creating a really nice transition base. Blend everything really well to avoid patchy eyeshadows. Now, if you are good with eyeliners, go ahead and apply your favorite one at this step. But I know so many of you struggle with applying that perfect eyeliner, especially when you're getting late for work. So I have this amazing hack for you. Using a thin brush, I'm going to pick this darkest brown shade and apply it close to your lash line. We are creating an eyeliner using this eyeshadow. With this method, you don't have to worry about creating that perfect wing or the sharp lines, and you will still have an effect of the winged eyeliner. Going back to the light brown shade we used for transition and apply it on the lower lash line, this will bring back the natural depthness of your eyes. It also gives a very complete look to your entire eyeshadow. Now picking this golden shimmer shade, I'm going to apply it in the inner corners to add that brightened effect. To complete the eye look, I'm going in with the L'Oreal Lash Paradise Mascara. Using a mascara creates such a huge difference. It instantly makes your eyes look awake. ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं लगेगा कि आप नींद से उठ के आए हो ऑफिस. Using this fluffy powder brush, I'm going to pick the same light brown shade, tapping the excess product away, and I'm going to use it as a bronzer and also adding that soft, defined, sculpted look. Applying underneath the jawline to add definition. One of my favorite blush, it's a beautiful coral shade. Applying a very tiny amount of the blush over the cheeks and blending it in the upward direction, adding that natural pink flush to our cheeks. Going back to the powder puff and lightly dabbing it over the entire makeup. This will make your entire makeup very seamless and not too bright. For the highlighter, I'm using the MARS Glowzilla palette and just applying a tiny bit at the bridge of the nose over the lips, at the high points of the cheeks, just bringing back that natural glow to the makeup. Only for the lips, I'm going in with the Swiss Beauty lip liner. Lip liner gives a very defined look to your lipstick and also makes applying liquid lipstick much easier. And you know, of course, I'm going in with my favorite nude lipstick, which is this one by Maybelline in the shade Nude Nuance. The nude lipsticks complement the entire no makeup makeup look beautifully. Now we all must have seen our mothers do this trick, just tapping away any of the excess product from the lips, leaving it with looking natural and matte finished. Lastly, setting this beautiful makeup look using the NYX setting spray in the variant Dewy Finish. Setting sprays make your makeup long lasting for the entire day. So there you go, your everyday natural office makeup look is done. So this was it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and found it helpful. The links for all the products mentioned will be in the description box below. इस सीरीज के बाकी वीडियोस का आपको लिंक्स मिल जाएगा डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में या फिर यहाँ वहाँ कहीं मैं मेंशन कर दूंगी. अगर ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा देन मेक श्योर यू क्लिक ऑन द लाइक बटन एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. उसके बाद वो बेल आइकन पे क्लिक करके ऑल पे क्लिक कर लेना ताकि इस पूरे सीरीज का कोई भी वीडियो आप मिस नहीं करो. सी यू गाइस अगेन इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. बाय.